Focus on three different generations. So the generation of Daphnis and Chloe's parents, finding them, and then continuing on to Daphnis.
I think every great choreographer has a code of his own and a style which is, in my father's case, extremely common.